with the squad, and they are giving us the assurance that they will help us to intervene in our matter. And as a matter of fact, they are urging us and pleading with us to see how we can also bear the plight of others. In as much as we are aggrieved, we have registered our anger, and we are not going to leave it at that. I want to beg you all, I want to beg us as Nigerian students, we are learned, we know how to do our things diplomatically. We want to please beg you, please, and please, I did not collect anything from any corner. As a matter of fact, coordinators and myself and some persons will be following them down to Bayelsa State. And I want to beg you, there is no stone that will be left unturned. And in this plight, we want to open the road because our issues have been registered. Our anger has been registered to the appropriate authorities. Whether the media like it or not, whether they decide to come to our aid or not, we have registered our displeasure to the relevant authorities. And our money for over 28, 29 months will be paid. Eyes up!
Yeah! in the spelling of my name, and there was no error. So maybe the way they are pronouncing the name is different from their own, the way they pronounce the name in their own dialect is different. And the name they put in the certificate of not cleared is different from the name I have in my credentials. It doesn't appear anywhere. My name is Orisha Wino. They wrote Orisha Wiwo. I don't have that name. So when they look at it from my appeal later, they have to tell me.
So in other words, you are implying that the error came from them and not from you?
Yes, it's not my name.
So what the outcome of the appeal that you appealed for?
Yeah, the outcome, I've been cleared. I've been issued a certificate to take part in the election. Thank you very
much. Now that you have been cleared, what is next?
Is to go back to Ondo State. Next tomorrow is our primary at the world level. And based on my experience as a grassroots politician and a social crusader, I'm embedded with the world without to win the comfort coming primary and fly the party flag in Ondo State. And I believe we are going to conquer APC. In Ondo State.
As you are going for the primaries, you need the delegates.
Yeah, the delegates. If you go to if you go online now, everywhere is bubbling. The delegates, they are for me. I'm a man of the people. They love me because I've contributed to my community. I've not made 5 naira from politics before. They have impacted the people directly or indirectly, and they want me to be their governor.
Telegram, please.
Okay, will you consider consensus platform
just before that? No, there's going to be a fair play. I believe PDP, the primary will be conducted in a fair, free and fair manner, and the best person will take the day.
But if they call for consensus,
there won't be consensus. At the stage we are now, there's no consensus. Consensus should have come before buying the form, not after. You bought the form, you want there, there's no consensus. It's just some 16 days from today is the problem.
Okay, so do you have the will with that to contest the
leadership? Yes, of course, I will overrun it.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Wish you best of luck, sir.
Thank you very much.
with his court, and they are giving us their assurance that they will help us to intervene in our matter. And as a matter of fact, they are urging us and pleading with us to see how we can also bear the plight of others. In as much as we are aggrieved, we have registered our anger, and we are not going to leave it at that. I want to beg you all, I want to beg us as Nigerian students, we are learned, we know how to do our things diplomatically. We want to please beg you, please, and please, I did not collect anything from any corner. As a matter of fact, coordinators and myself and some persons will be following them down to Bayelsa State. And I want to beg you, there is no stone that will be left unturned. And in this plight, we want to open the road because our issues have been registered. Our anger has been registered to the appropriate authorities. Whether the media like it or not, whether they decide to come to our aid or not, we have registered our displeasure to the relevant authorities. And our money for over 28, 29 months will be paid. Eyes up!
Yeah!
Eyes up!
in the spelling of my name, and there was no error. So maybe the way they are pronouncing the name is different from their own, the way they pronounce the name in their own dialect is different. And the name they put in the certificate of not cleared is different from the name I have in my credentials. It doesn't appear anywhere. My name is Orisha Wino. They wrote Orisha Wiwo. I don't have that name. So when they look at it from my appeal later, they have to clear me.
So in other words, you are implying that the error came from them and not from you?
Yes, it's not my name.
So what the outcome of the appeal that you appealed before?
Yeah, the outcome, I've been cleared. I've been issued a certificate to take part in the election. Thank you very much.
Congratulations, sir. Now that you have been cleared, what